threatening a killing spree and stomping on the American flag. Students at Bridgeport, Connecticut's Harding High School reporting in-school suspension supervisor Carl Lemon to school officials. In a note, one student writes, quote, "Mr. Lemon talks about shooting whites a lot. He is waiting for Panthers to tell him to execute. He steps on the American flag and disrespects us." Police found a large kitchen knife inside his desk.